Everyone, I got Stanley in space. I don't know if they're gonna come out with an episode. I think I heard of an episode of Stanley in space, or maybe this is from the YouTube video with you know, the people strapped a wooden railway Stanley onto a pole and then let balloons fly off into space, and then it popped and it landed back down. So Stanley was in space. And I'm gonna be unboxing Take and Play Stanley in space, and here's the back with all the engines. I want to get Timothy too, because actually, I don't have any Tale of the Brave Take and Play engines, like Marion, Gator, Timothy. But this is Stanley in space, die cast metal, Take and Play portable railway, and it says 3+, made from Fisher Price, obviously. All the carriages, all the Thomas trains are made from Fisher Price. So I'm gonna be opening Stanley in space.
What about the Beckman Thomas trains? Are they made for Fisher Price?
No, they're made from,
Alright, so it's not old train. Wow, does he have a helmet?
Yes, he does. What the? He has a helmet. Oh yeah, so this is definitely different. Look at his, face, and look at his funnel. That's different from the one I have, and the buffers are smaller. The roof is shortened down, and the thing is slanted this way. I've never seen that before.
Is it? The move your fingers? Mm-hmm. There you go. You can see the slant. Slanted. That's weird. You sure? You gotta find the other one. Maybe it's the same.
Maybe you never noticed. His face is kind of wider, and his funnel is smaller. I mean, his funnel is bigger.
Is he put the mask on? The helmet? The space?
It go on? Yes, it does. That is cool.
Stanley? Let me see the bottom.
The bottom? Let me see.
Stanley. Yeah, all the way around. Stanley H11A. Yes. What is that?
What is what?
What is it? 6-6-0-0-0-6-0?
060 wheels. The coordination of it? Well, that's the type of wheels. It's a 060 engine. So, this was made in 2014, 1 year before here. And they released it this year, so they waited a little while. Well, that's Stanley in space. Yeah, I kind of want to go to space. So that was unboxing Stanley in space.
Ooh. What about those the magnets? Track. Why are they circling?
They updated the engines.
So what does that do? Is that so it could
I think it might be well, I tried out Samson with wooden railway trains, and I think they're compatible now with wooden railway trains, so that is good, kind of. I mean, kind of makes it a little bigger, but that's fine. I'm gonna keep this piece. Can nice. Maybe stand it out. Stanley in space doesn't have a helmet here.
And the funnel is longer, right?
Yeah, it is.
The driver is kind of long.
No, he has a helmet. So hope you enjoyed this unboxing. Like, subscribe, and comment for stuff like this, unboxings and like Crash remakes or any remake or like vlogs and stuff. So hope you enjoyed, everyone. Bye.